I'm all very good. Good.
I'm all gereed. Oh, sorry. Willie.
Ready.
Thank you.
you leave my mother alone, you swine. Get away from my mother. She prefers men.
Number 20. Yeah. 20.
Only teasing, that's Alan van der Merwe. He's the newcomer to the band, actually. How about a nice warm round of applause for our pianist? He's only been with us 5 or 6 weeks. Writing arrangements. This is one of his arrangements. It's a repeat performance of something that went before. That's better. For the simple reason that our recording engineer up there, Brent, has a very good balance at the moment. He says he'd like to put this one down on tape, especially if we get it right.
Lots of clapping, Jeffrey. I'm going to take us to Radio Good Hope, so lots of clapping and good vibes from the crowd.
At the end of this song, that's there you hear it. This one hopefully will be played on Radio Good Hope next Saturday, so we want your participation at the end of the song if you enjoy it. And if you don't enjoy it, I'm going to come and beat you to death with the help of my friend Gideon Fourie. Gideon, come here. Just come and stand here. I want them all to see what's going to help me beat them to death if they don't clap at the end of this. Here we go. Haven't you been to Cape Town by the sea? Believe. And haven't you strolled the gardens at the new where the society of the king comes into view? Picture the fable table, the lion's head, and the blue Atlantic. And have you heard the best of it all? The greatest arch. I know a quaint spot in Cape Town by the sea. Grow and bar where famous things delight in steaks and caviar. And haven't you seen the girls on Clifton Strand? They are all so lovely
picture the endless strands that the Cape Dutch homes, which are very fine. And if you'd like to taste vintage wines, we'll drive up to Stellenbosch. And if you'd like to settle down with me, we'll build our home in Cape Town by the sea. We'll settle down in Cape Town by the sea. One more once, we'll settle down in Cape Town by the sea.
It's been one of those afternoons where Willie has come late due to having to work with the Navy band, which is his job. And Roger now has to rush off and leave us due to his job, which is teaching little children how to play brass instruments. And he's got this school concert this evening. So Roger is now off to go and berate some poor little child for playing the wrong thing at the wrong time in a school concert. They're not going to catch it tonight. They'll catch it on Monday. So without Roger, we can do lots and lots of music because we don't really need him. I smile when I say that. At the moment, the only person that this band can really get along without, and I hesitate to say this because they might take me up on it, but it's me. Because they can play for 3 weeks without repeating themselves on instrumentals. Right, so just ignore Roger. He's going to go home now anyway. Going to fetch his wife. Going to have a boring school concert.
This I promise from the heart.
Yes, Vincent van Rooyen there, the wonderful talent of Vincent van Rooyen, right here from Cape Town, our own superstar from the Cape Province. Right, a little bit of Dixieland music now just to situate. Thank you very much, Vincent. All right, let's go. From the beginning, arrangement by trumpeter Alan Gordon. An old Frank Sinatra song that never sounded like this before. A pig is an animal with dirt on its face. Its shoes are a terrible disgrace. It has no manners when it eats its food. It's just plain ugly and extremely rude. And if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or what would you like to swim on a star? Get in moonbeams, hold in a jar, and be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a mule? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long, funny ears. It kicks up at anything it hears. Its back is brawny, but its brain is weak. It's just plain stupid with a stop and scream. So by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. Or would you rather be a fish? Or would you rather be a fish? You see, a fish is an animal that swims in a brook. It can't write its name or read a book. To fool the public is its only thought. And though it's slippery, it still gets caught. So if that kind of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are. You could be swinging on a star. And all the monkeys ain't in the zoo. Heritage, you see one or two. So you see, it's all up to you. You can be better than you are. You can be a pig, a mule, a fish if you wish, but you could be swinging on a star. Alrighty. Arrangement there by trumpeter Alan Gordon. Never felt better than that. Felt better than that. You want to do this one? This is, all right, this is, no, we something better than this, something a little bit more music, a little bit more musical. Hey, from Porgy and Bess, can we handle that one from Porgy and Bess? With lots of feeling and oomph, and then we're going to the one that you suggested, all right. We had a request for this one a bit earlier. Unfortunately, the person that's requested has gone home, but that's not a good reason not to do the song anyway. And here's one from, yeah, from the musical Porgy and Bess. And Porgy and Bess, right. I think we should lay this one back. Right. Now the band's going to get so laid back during this song, they're going to be almost horizontal, you know. They're going to be relaxed. They're actually going to make Wet Spaghetti look tense during this song. Here's one, as I said, from the musical Porgy and Bess. And this is the immortal. Summertime. Summertime.
summertime. And the living is easy. Fish are jumping, lucky fish. And the cotton is high. Your daddy is rich, and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise singing. Spread your wings and take to the sky. But until that morning, not one little thing is gonna harm you. With your daddy and mommy standing by. Yeah, let's get right down into summertime now. Roger DeSmet, slide trombone. Gordon on flugelhorn. Silent alto sax. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, don't you know they are jumping, baby? Hey, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, got a rich daddy, baby, and your ma. Oh, your ma is so good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, one of these mornings, baby, you're gonna rise. You're gonna rise up singing. Then you're gonna spread your wings and take to the sky. Then you're gonna fly. But until that moment, yes, until that moment, baby, not one little thing, not one little thing, not one little your daddy and mommy standing by. Summertime, summertime, summertime. Thank you. It's not really painful, I just get into it like that. Sorry about that. I pull lots of funny faces and my stomach sticks out and everything else, but it's just because I'm enjoying it, actually. Here's something that was on the Hit Parade many years ago and then made a comeback by a group called the Human League, or one of those funny bands, I don't know what they're called, but this was a good song in those days. But it's sort of semi-verging on the rock and roll type song. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Out of the way that I stand, there's nothing else to compare. The sight of you. So if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Hey, hey, hey. Take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. We'll be right back.
just thought that we just thought, yeah, all right, just thought we'd demonstrate that although we're a bunch of oldish men in this band, we keep up with the more modern music as well. So this is something that's not too far behind. It's like from March 1986, which is only just a little while ago anyway. And the echo is gone again. Hang on, Michael. This is Stevie Wonder's song. Just to show you that it's also, we have something very special to show you. How's your lip? How's your lip? Can you handle that song? The Harry James thing. No, we'll do Take Five straight after that. Right, we'd like to show you how, for the youngsters here this afternoon, what music sounded like in the days when romance was romance. And that's why we don't have any romance anymore, because it's, you know, the latest sort of invitation to get married is, hey baby, how'd you like to do this every night? You know, so, but I would like to feature our trumpet player, Mr. Alan Gordon. He's a superb, superb musician. Thank you. Alan Gordon there on trumpet. Stardust. Here's the bass player's hated song in the world and the pianist. But you requested it. And we can play it in our own fashion. Mainstream idea of the Dave Brubeck.